other South African, David Frost, had no regrets after his career change from policeman to pro golfer. Not after he won his first tournament in Sun City in 1982, having swapped his uniform for golf gear. In 1989, he was clearly dressed for success. And when he became the first player to successfully defend his title a year later, there were more days in paradise for the man from Stellenbosch.